on the next Broad and High. Get to know American humorist James Thurber with a visit to OSU's Thompson Library. While we're there, learn the story behind the Winged Victory sculpture that presides over the reading room. A Columbus artist shares some secrets that will leave you scarred.
But I never was like a horror movie fan.
And Ghost Soul Trio joins us in the studio. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.